Well, I'm making a homemade spice wrap. This is pretty basic. It's not just something real quick to throw together. Show you how we make this thing. These air tools, an air nailer to nail it together, and it don't take so much time. Got my bottle here so I can measure it. Trim that up a little bit. It was a little bit quite square. Lined up. I just go across here. The board's on. See how easy that was? I think my nail didn't come out there. Next one. Save these long ones for the sides. The sides. I need two long ones. Put them aside. And I'll use these for my shelf. That's a basic little spice rack I threw together for myself. Nothing fancy. I'm gonna turn my hair up a little bit. My nail's not quite going in there like it should. good and tight. I kind of like these knot holes. It kind of gives it a rustic look. Bam! That's what I'm talking about. Easy. No precise measurements here, just throw it together.